Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up, I'm Mike Emmerich. And tonight, one of our two teams has had a terrible time in scoring goals.
Is that when you're in the offensive zone, you're the puck carrier. I have to know is that you're not going to try to make a fancy play. You're not going to try to make a pass unless I'm wide open. Is that there's a pretty good chance you're going to direct that puck towards the net, and I already have to be on my way there. The more second and third chance opportunities you can get, you have a pretty good chance of putting the puck in the back of the net.
The Americans coaching staff has talked to its players over and over again about the importance of keeping things simple. If they can get people and pucks to the net, this will create and generate offensive opportunities. Then they will gain some traction in their confidence.
Let's look at the starting netminders. This man's the choice for the crease tonight. He's earned the confidence of his coaches night in and night out, and thus he gets this start for the home team.
We have just started the game.
Seattle's unbelievable play over the last few weeks have them on an unreal win streak. They just got to keep doing what they're doing.
Say, laid back, relaxed, and heard the whistle and was relieved. Beat him on that one. The offense was strong, but the pad had the answer. Got it in his own end. Enormous collision.
Well, we thought he was going to escape.
Great save, point blank.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. Nice face-off work. Back in his defensive end to get it. Gets in, looks over his options here. Terrific interception.
Puck controlled by Miller. And it's driven away again.
He covers and holds on. Good clean win. Slid to Miller. Shoots. Turned away. The Americans are moving the puck in their own end. A shot. Got his pad on that one. Big hit. Possession gone. Flings it. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. Nicely into the zone. Big drive. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Puts one on. Score! Seattle's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on.
27, assisted by number 22.
Speared along by Miller. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Looking to Miller. Two sticks together, they cancel. From the outside. Oh, stick save. Tri-Cities up the wing, setting things up. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Great job on a cut pass. A magnificent pad save. To Miller. Lightning in that glove. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Shoots one. Terrific pad save. Pitching it to Miller. Into the end of attack. Off his helmet mask. Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play. The Americans with a clean win on the draw. Taken over again. And he steps in. Lets it go. Blockered away. He scores! But maybe it's a high stick. They're going to signal no goal. Maybe they'll go upstairs. Looks like they will.
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
They had a crucial goal, Doc, but they've reviewed this. It's completed, and it is no goal. The home crowd jumps to their feet.
Trying hard to get it out of the zone.
20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play. The Thunderbirds have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
The Americans are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Oh, great cut.
Laid on to Miller. It's an onside play.
What a ripper! Wonderful save!
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
Scorches one! Score!
Seattle's built a 2-0 lead, and the sky's the limit the way they've been playing. To Miller.
Miller's feeling it right now, Doc. He got the last one.
Just got enough!
Passing one off now to Martinez. Free puck now. To Miller. He throws it there. Freezes play. Under 7 minutes have been skated in the second. The Thunderbirds have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals.
Got a piece of it.
Stays along the boards.
Wonderful save.
After being under attack the last sequence, they needed a whistle.
Seattle's got it.
Drilled off a body.
Smart recovery by Miller. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
You don't see this from these two teams a lot, pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it.
The Americans with a face-off win. Pitching this one to Martinez. Gets across, looks over his options. Side to side, they sticked away. Directing that one to Miller. Let's it go. Just couldn't find the target. That one came back over the blue line. Everybody has to get back. And the coach wishes he had skates on right now.
Big shot from the point.
The Thunderbirds lug the puck in their own end, moving it to Miller. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. On to Miller. Gains the zone. A shot. Give that goalie credit for another. A whistle and a rest. The Americans with a clean win on the draw. Tri-Cities moving the puck up the wing. Superb defensive play by Miller.
Oh, broke it up.
Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Possession reestablished by Miller. Gets in. What'll he do? Good play and a save. And a whistle.
One minute left in the second period.
Two periods have been played. The score got a little bigger. In the advantage of the team, 40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Americans have to feel pleased that they're only down by a few in this game. They've been outchanced badly, but one good bounce offensively, they're back in this game.
Second period in the books. For one team, same as the first, empty. Gets in, what'll he do? propelled to Miller. Shoots one.
The shot is off.
Puck is seized by Miller. Looking to headman up the wing.
Solid work there. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Hammers it. You can almost count that one, but no. What a save. Scorches one. Oh, a close call there.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Heading down low. Skates it across the blue line. Heading down low. With a shot.
And a good save there.
Score! He's got his second.
Seattle's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. And now it's directed to Miller.
He's in on an onside play.
To Miller.
Miller's two tallies have been more than enough. They got a huge lead in this game.
Tri-City's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Chip to Miller.
This guy's found the back of the net twice already, Doc.
Puck covered. Whistle blown. A little under 9 minutes to go. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Score! That might have gone off a skate and in.
Seattle's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Moved along and in.
And a save.
Oh, that puck looked like it was going in, but the goaltender got a piece. The puck out of play.
Defensive zone win. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Good intercept.
The Thunderbirds have a healthy lead in this game because of their turnovers.
A wonderful grab of a great long pass. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Big drive.
And another strong save.
Marched narrowly inside. Oh, what a great block. Out to the point.
Tri-City's on the move through the neutral zone.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Last minute to go in the third. He's all alone. Outstanding stop.
Tri-City's in their own end, lugging it along. Gains the zone.
Fires. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
Pass attempt to Miller.
He's got this one. He's alone. And he got that one. And he'll hold on.
Tri-City's got a defensive zone win. Pushing it on through center.
Pass cut. Loose puck. There was no getting through. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Shoots one.
Got in the way of that one.
Nice hit. Anything to slow him down here. He knifed it away. Fires a shot.
The game is over.
The Thunderbirds have racked up a victory, and the chain gets longer.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is because this team is really executing effectively on their game. That's another win, and the streak continues.